Against Cowdenbeath in the next round of the Scottish Cup, Nisbet's goal was a pick in the 5-0 win.